parents, races, sexes, or other abusive of actions directed at coaches, officials, or team members will not be tolerated and are considered grounds for removal from this facility and Rockland Community College altogether. Rockland Community College takes this want to take this chance in advance to thank you for your cooperation. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that if you are able, you please rise and remove your hats as we honor America and those who protect her, both home and abroad, with the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the charter lineups. First for the visiting Lackawanna College Falcons. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to Suffern, New York and the Eugene Levy Fieldhouse. It's time to check the starting five. First for the Lackawanna College Falcons, head coach Kurt Fallon, assistant coaches Derek Haynes and Mackenzie Help. A sophomore, number four, Nair Poplar. A freshman, number five, Pablo Olivares. A sophomore, number 22, Joey Chapman. And rounding out the starting five is a sophomore, number 23, Amir Mack. And rounding out the starting five, number 10, Roman Ali. The Lackawanna College Falcons. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your starting lineup for the hometown, Rockland Hawks, the assistant coaches, Floyd Greenwald, Pat Fuchs, and our head coach in this fourth season is Mr. Brian Sunday. Our freshman guard, wearing number one, KJ Roy. Our sophomore guard from Mount Vernon High School, number 10, Jaylen Austin. Sophomore forward from Mount Vernon High School, number 25, Leon Sullivan. Sophomore guard from Our Savior Lutheran High School, number 4, Tayshawn Rich. And running at the starting five, a sophomore forward from Mount Vernon High School, number 33, Benny Barnwell. The 2023-2024 Rockland Hawks. Ladies and gentlemen, we also wish to welcome you, those of you watching on YouTube via the SUNY Rockland Athletics YouTube channel. For those of you who are here, you can download the app at any time and access SUNY Rockland content live or on demand, however you may enjoy it. The officials, Mr. Frank Sikorsky, Mr. John Clinton, and our head official is Mr. Ryan Shuck. Ball out of bounds. Rockland ball. To Lackawanna, number 23, Kelly. Leon Sullivan, off the assist from James Robles. Three-point basket, Lackawanna. Coming to basket to Polo Akademi.
Defense.
Possession. Charge on the foul for Lackawanna. We have subs in the game, number 30, Charles Solorzano, replacing number 33, Andrew Barker.
Oh!
go out of bounds. Rockland possession. Into the game for Rockland, number 10, Drew Washington. Lackawanna possession. Number 23, Miriam on the basket. Into the game, number 35, Jordan Wilshire. He's also joined by number 33, Manny Barkley. To number 14, Mason Lawson. Lackawanna possession. Full timeout called. Jaden Austin to the line, two shots.
Good!
Ball out of bounds. Rockland ball. Falcons possession. Basket to Lackawanna, 3-point basket.
Defense!
Staff is possession. Hawks foul charge number 20, Chris Fitzgerald. Timeout called by Rock. Thank you. Jerry time. Into the game, number 25, Leon Simon. Into the game, number one, KJ Royal, replacing number 11, Miguel Nunez. Chris Fitzgerald. Falcons possession. Ball bounds. Lackawanna possession. Into the game, number 24, Stephen Blanco, number 20, Chris Fitzgerald. Rockland possession. And Angel Rockland. In the game for Rockland, number 12, Joe Rodriguez. Correct for 2 point basket to Mason Lawson. Charge on the foul. It'll be Falcons possession. And Leon Simon at the game for Rockland. Lackawanna possession. Two points. One of the baskets in the 23 is in the half. Two points. Full timeout called by Rockland. back in style. It'll be Rockland possession, you know, just inbound from just in front of two-point basket. Lackawanna, two-point basket. Ball out of bounds. Watson possession. Right. Ball, and on the alternating possession, Lackawanna ball. Shot clock being reset to 19 seconds. From foul, turns to the moment in the Rodriguez. Into the game for Rockland, number 33, Matty Barbar. Replacing number 30, Charles Forzano.
Rebel, score!
We're going to get brought by number one, KJ Lloyd. And replacing number 11, Miguel Nunez. Into the game, number 11, Miguel Nunez. And he replaces number 10, James Lawson.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Ball to basket to number 23 of Gordon. From Cal, turn to number 33, Matty Barker. Full timeout called by the Falcons. Offensive foul. Rockland possession with 2:15 left in regulation. Lackawanna foul charges of Jordan Murphy. Both free throws are good for Danny Barker. Full timeout called by the foul. Rockland. Foul, charge number 25, Lee on Simon. That's his fifth. Now Jaden Duck, Jaden Austin, in the game for Rockland. Joey Chapman charging foul. Austin to the line. Technical foul assessed to Lackawanna. Right now, the technical fouls will be shot, and then we will go back to one free throw. Change our moves for two shots. Those technical fouls are made, probably to change our routes.
Thank you.
Rockland foul, charge number four, Tajon Lynch. Tajon Lynch charge on foul. Two shots for Lackawanna. Rockland retains the possession. Full timeout called by Rockland.